Welcome back. A man is now charged with killing his four-month-old daughter. 29-year-old Richard Oswiski was booked into the Hendricks County Jail today. Investigators say his daughter arrived at the hospital with head injuries back in January of 2020. She died a week later. The Marion County Coroner's Office ruled the baby's death a homicide in September. Oswiski is charged with aggravated battery and neglect of a dependent causing death.